With legalizing recreational marijuana in Canada, the industry in this country will grow more than $4 billion, according to market research. Under the legislation, adults would be permitted to purchase up to 30 grams from distributors that have been licensed by the federal government. However, the cannabis industry is a tough one to be in due to endless regulatory approvals and laws required for the legalization of its use. Gibbet provide blockchain solution to make the cannabis market completely independent of the financial system and its influences. This German project have a strong team and advisory board. To name a few, Alexander Pries, CEO of Gibbet, has over 10 years of experience in the global financial markets. He also learned and applied complex programming languages in his early youth. For more than 4 years he has worked on blockchain-based solutions. Recall that Gibbet token sales start on July 1, 2018. As well as Canada can will legalize recreational marijuana in July this year.